This is calling Dashley. Boy, Seuss. What's good?
What are you doing?
Nothing. I'm probably gonna hit up Robert's house right now, to be honest. Nigga, say less.
Little Yeska, Yeska in the cut. Little Yeska. Little Yeska, Yeska in the cut. Little Yeska gonna fuck your bitch name, Yesika.
Little Yeska.
We're gonna go hit the creek.
Yeah, I have the camera.
Should I go, Poncho?
The creek?
Yeah.
What creek?
The one, you know, I know where it's at.
Where?
It's close. It's kind of close.
Yeah, I know. No. Yeah, I'm down.
Tell them if they're down to record in the video. They're trying to be in the video.
Yes, they can. What?
Hey,
Robert. What's up, Pedro?
So what? Let's swing Danny's car today, or what? Yeah, fucking dude. Do donuts and that shit.
But that'd be hard.
Let's go.
Let's go. Oh, I swear that's just gonna be hard on the vlog. What's up, Bubba? Say what's up to the vlog, bro. So what's up to the vlog season? Oh. Sheesh.
Mind if I check your guys' shit out?
Bro, I just heard the little ice cream man. Bro, I haven't heard that noise in a fat minute, bro, since I was a kid, bro. So I was a little youngin'. Get some. I only have my card on me right now. So where this Camaro goes hard. We're about to do some drifts with it in a bit. I don't know who's gonna drift it, but this shit goes hard. Wait, I thought it was gray.
Yeah, let's do donuts for the vlog.
Oh, yeah, you and your car?
No, both of us, this one and this one.
Nah, because. Yeah. Let's get some ice cream.
Look, Danny. Look.
These shits are fire. We got the whole little squadcito here, huh, Brian?
Yes, sir.
Wanna record?
Yeah, sure.
Right here in front of the homies pad. Ice cream and straight blessed. I mean ice cream, they
have $2?
Yeah. He's like sheesh.
Like Danny got five.
He got five.
Alright,
Danny,
you pay me. Give me that taco. Oh look, she got a spouse, perro, that's all you.
That's hard.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
Square elotes también, bro.
Refund.
Put in the comments if you guys like elotes. Elotes are fire. Fire seat.
You ever tried those elotes?
That little camera like follows you on the inside seat though. Like,
yeah.
I don't know, it feels weird. Oh, camera.
That's just hard.
I'm just swagged out here on Buena Vista.
Alright, so we just picked up Poncho. We're gonna go to the creek. It's Robert, Brian, and me. I'm about to go change sheet on the. Jesus is also gonna go and a couple of the other homies. Race right here, perro.
Alright.
Race. Ready, set, go. Go. Oh, swear, that shit goes hard. Oh.
So we just got here. I don't know where we at, but there's fucking mountains and rivers and shit.
That's the whole squad.
Cardio, bro, when I'm running with nobody.
Let's go.
Then we don't have to be your speaker, right?
Grab it.
Sheesh. Let me find out where we're gonna dive in.
Sheesh. Nigga.
successful day at the creek.
Yeah. Shit was fire.
Me and Gabe are the only niggas who really got in the water.
Yeah.
But I mean, we had a good ass time.
We had a good ass time.
Enjoyed ourselves. Everybody enjoyed themselves, but we're the only one that really got in. So we're pretty low on battery, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Hopefully this shit doesn't die, because we're trying to get Danny Duke to do a little burnout in this Camaro. That would be pretty sick. But right now, we're just on the walk back.
Tell them we'll record again once we get the little Camaro.
Yeah. We'll be back. We'll be back when we get to the Camaro. I don't know how long that's going to be, but it'll be here. Check it out.
Sheesh. He didn't do it.
He got punked.
So where are we going right now?
Burger King or some shit? I don't know.
I'm down.
Burger King, I don't know, something.
Burger King, I'm down if y'all down.
I'm down for the chicken nuggets.
Burger King is close to me and Robert's house.
Hey, Poncho.
What's up?
You got me with 2 chicken nuggets?
I got you.
Share
some with me again?
A little bit? Yeah, I got you.
Chicken sandwich or chicken nuggets?
Chicken nuggets, bro. Let me just tell you, chicken nuggets with honey mustard.
Chicken
bro.
Sandwich, bro.
Bro, chicken nuggets with honey mustard, nigga. Come on, bro. That shit fire, huh, Lars? Put that shit right there if you think that shit's fire.
The spicy chicken nuggets were fire, not gonna cap. The spicy chicken nuggets, I would have choked though. The regular chicken nuggets, whatever. I got tired.
Hey, meet us at Burger King. Meet us at Burger King.
Burger King?
Yeah, Burger King. Go to Burger King.
Alright, I'll see you there.
Alright, bye. So we just ordered our food. I kind of forgot to order. I forgot to record it, but
I got a spicy chicken meal.
And I got 3 orders of 10-piece chicken nuggets.
Bro, tell me why these fools don't have Sprite. What kind of shit is that?
Maybe just don't come to your local Burger King. We're about to go hit the little shellcito so we can get a little polar pop and a little circle. No max.
So what's cracking? What's the deal today?
Swear Robert mentioned me in their story.
Yeah, I see that. Well,
I didn't see what it was though.
What did he say? Show the vlog.
I don't know. I didn't see what he said, but
look. Follow the boys. And Pressure, that's me. And Tiger Throw, that's Young Gigi and Lars Spaceship.
A lot of honey mustard and ranch. Have you heard of Yeska Vlogs? Little Yeska Vlogs?
Look, we'll show you right now. Look, right there.
All right, thank you. Have a good day.
See you.
Subscribe. You should ask for more honey mustard. I guess I don't do. So I just got one of these for a dollar more. And I got this badass drink here. So we're about to get back in the car. We're about to go to Poncho's. Sheesh. I dropped the receipt.
Look at little Marano. Look at the Marano.
Carlos. That's his name. Carlos.
Alright, what's up, Yeska Vlogs? So it is currently 7:36 a.m. Me and my boy, we on our way to Crafton.
Yeah.
I'm actually gonna go to school right now. He's just gonna be chilling on the campus, but after I get out of school, we're gonna head to our old high school because they got minimum day today and we're just gonna go visit. Hopefully everything goes well. Hopefully they let us on the campus. That's the only thing I'm worried about. Just I know they got security in the front and then the security's kind of strict. If they don't know you or you don't have a special pass or a reason to be at the school, they're not gonna want to let you in. We'll catch you guys later today. You'll probably see Gabe vlogging at school while I'm in class. All right, we out.
Oh, we hit 100 subscribers. Thank you guys. Well, Brian's in class right now. I just woke up, but I'm happy, so I'm happy. Gonna have a good day just because of that. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching us.
Fucking teacher, you guys, ¿cómo se van a meter?
Sup, Jasmine?
What it do, baby?
Daisy up in the vlogcito.
What's up, Tristan?
Yeah, subscribe to my channel.
What channel?
Dude, Tristan Madrid. I haven't streamed a long ass time, but still subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe to this fool's channel.
Y'all subscribe. If y'all subscribe, I'll fucking start streaming again. Dude, I streamed a lot of Rocket League, but...
Rocket League?
Yeah, I can stream with you though.
Oh yeah, bro, let's play.
Dude, I'd be down. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's go. What up, Pedro?
Who are you waiting for?
Brian.
Yes, man, leave right now.
Not in a bed, what are you doing here?
On the class, I'm late.
Sheesh.
Felix.
What's up, Pedro? What you doing, Pedro?
Just trying to find a fucking parking spot.
Huh. Sheesh.
What are you doing, Brian? Parking
spot? Just chilling, Cito. That's a sick ass beamer, Cito, though.
Gotta go to the library and fucking study right now, but I can't fucking find
you. Sheesh, let me go with you.
You got me to be steady.
I can't just chill with you? Like, just chill right there with you? Like, be quiet and shit?
Yeah, I mean, you can.
I bet. Because I'm bored, Cito, and it's hot.
Huh?
Because I'm bored, Cito, and it's hot in Brian's car. These cars go hard over here, watch. These subies go hard. Sheesh, and then a beamer. Okay, so I'm gonna go meet up with Brian right now.
Do a flip.
Do a flip for the vlog. So I'm about to go meet up with Brian. I'm about to go shoot this video. Destiny. Hey.
Hey.
$500.
Nah, shut the fuck up.
Seriously.
Bye.
And all I gotta say, bro, if you guys wanna do something, all you gotta do is put your heart to it. Y'all can do whatever you guys want. Just know, I tried to do rapping. I mean, it was kinda popping, but I feel like I'm funny as fuck, so I could record. What's up? I don't know, bro. That feels a straight buster. Anyway, y'all can do anything you guys put your heart to or your mindset. Just know, don't let nobody ever tell you what you can do and what you cannot do. People done that my whole life. Just know, just do what you guys love to do. If you guys like playing soccer, play soccer. You like playing football, play football. You like playing sports, just play sports. You like making music, make music. You like making videos, make videos. Whatever the fuck you wanna do, just fucking do it, you feel me? That's word of wisdom from Little Yeska. Mugged out, stay mugged.